Red Velvet Joy look captivating in the October issue of Arena Homme Plus magazine. In her pictorial, Joy show off elegant look in the wood at night, portraying both innocence and maturity. Joy also talked about her personality, attitude toward performing, and more in the following interview. Among the Red Velvet members, I am called the most passionate one. She said, "When I have a hunch about something, I only seen that race toward it." She added, "I tend to live in the fast lane." Joy went on to talk about performing. "When I go on stage, I try to become the narrator of Red Velvet song. I realize again and again how special performance are, and I am enjoying what I do." On being 24 years old, Joy commented, "I don't think I'm too young or too old. I'm at a reasonable age where I am working hard to love myself, and I am very happy doing that right now." BTS will be a special speaker at the 75th United Nations General Assembly. On September 22, the Korean Committee for UNICEF announced via a press release, BTS Music of Hope will be broadcast to the world at the high-level meeting of the Group of Friends of Solidarity for Global Health Security on September 23 at 6 a.m. AT or 10 p.m. KST. BTS was invited as a speaker by the Group of Friends of Solidarity for Global Health Security to talk about the difficulties that future generation will face due to pandemic. The Group of Friends of Solidarity for Global Health Security was launched by South Korea in 2020 to discuss health security issues such as pandemic. It involved 40 UN member states, with South Korea, Denmark, Sierra Leone, Qatar, and Canada as co-chair. This will be BTS' second time speaking at the United Nations General Assembly. The group previously gave an address at the launch ceremony of UNICEF Generation Unlimited at the 73rd UN General Assembly in 2018. Starting in 2017, BTS has worked with UNICEF on the campaign Love Myself to End Violence Against Youth. Due to the global pandemic, the 75th UN General Assembly is being held primarily through virtual meeting and pre-recorded speeches. The director of GTBC, 18 again, has shared 4K points to watch out for in the upcoming drama. 18 again, which is based on the American film 17 again, tell the story of a man on the brink of divorce. Suddenly, he finds himself back in the body of his 18-year-old self, when he was a rising basketball star. Yoon Sang-hyun will play the older version of the protagonist Hong Dae-young, and Lee Do-hyun will star as his teenage counterpart, who goes by the name Go Wi-young. Kim Han-naul will play the role of Hong Dae-young, wife Jung Dae-jung. Here are four reasons to tune into 18 again as picked by the director Ha Byung-hun. The first point named by director Ha Byung-hun was the individual stories of husband Hong Dae-young and wife Jung Dae-jung, which will be told in episode 1 and 2 respectively. The drama starts off with the couple on the brink of divorce. 18 years after they suddenly became parents as 18-year-old high school student. The first episode will focus on Hong Dae-young's relatable story that not even his wife knows about. In the second episode, the drama will dive into the hidden reason why Jung Dae-jung had no choice but to ask Hong Dae-young for a divorce. Ha Byung-hun teased that there will be many entertaining parodies of well-known film and drama, reinvented through the unique color of acting again. He especially emphasized a scene where Hong Dae-young and his best friend Go Deok-jin, played by Kim Kang-hyun, show off their chemistry as superhero from a hit film. Additionally, Lee Do-hyun portrays Yoon Sang-hyun Tenaki counterpart, but only externally, although a good-looking 18-year-old. Lee Do-hyun will surely make viewers laugh as he tries to hide his real inner 37-year-old self. Director Ha Byung-hun is also well-known for his wit and sense of humor, and viewers are looking forward to what hilarious scene he has in the store. After suddenly becoming parent at the young and promising age of 18, both Jung Dae-jung and Hong Dae-young are forced to give up their dream and leave to their family instead. However, 18 years into their marriage, they both find themselves at a point where they can turn their own life around. Although she is a mother of two, Jung Dae-jung worked toward achieving her dream of becoming an announcer, even if others think it's too late. Hong Dae-young is also given the opportunity to go back to his peak body as an 18-year-old and relive his young adulthood, which is sure to bring vicarious joy to all married couples who might have had to sacrifice their dream for their family. In addition to their impressive main cast of Kim Han-nae, Yoon Sang-hyun and Lee Do-hyun acting again, boast an exciting and talented lineup of supporting actors. The drama will also include Kim Yo-ri, Wi Ha-jun, Lee Ki-wo, Kim Kang-hyun, Lee Mi-do, Neh Jung-eui, Ryu Won, Golden Child Boo-min, Hwang In-yeop, An Nae-sang, and Jang Hyuk-jin. In particular, Kim Kang-hyun and Lee Mi-do will display hilarious chemistry as the best friend of Yoon Sang-hyun and Kim Han-nae, respectively. Neh Jung-eui, Ryu Won, Boo-min, and Hwang In-yeop will also appear as Lee Do-hyun's classmate, and they will develop unique and exciting relationship with his character. OCN has released new style of Jang Dong-hyun in the upcoming drama Cert. Cert is a mystery thriller about a specialized search party that set out to uncover the truth behind mysterious disappearance and murder in the demilitarized zone. Jang Dong-hyun stars as Yong Dong-jin, a passionate and optimistic young soldier who works as a military dog handler. He only has a short time left in his mandatory military service when he is suddenly assigned to the search party. Soldiers with only a short time left in their mandatory military service period are often at loose end. But in the new style, Yang Tengjin spent his time playing basketball, bonding with his fellow soldier over ramyun, and working with the dog. His relaxed attitude saw his status as a soldier of high rank with nothing left to worry about until his discharge.